Nothing says a bakery like fresh baked bread. So we're here at Baker and Nosh in Uptown that makes some of the best sandwiches in the city. And our coworker Ryan from Weekend Workbench says it's one of his faves. Thanks, Ryan. The smell of fresh baked bread might attract you to this Uptown bakery, but owner Bill says it's his original recipes and warm atmosphere that will keep you coming back.
How did you get into baking?
I actually went to culinary school and I got a job at a neighborhood bakery and really kind of fell in love with that feel.
I liked the way it looked. It had that French vibe going on.
And that's really what I tried to recreate here.
The minute that you walk into this place, you get that feeling.
The staff is super friendly.
We really wanted to be the neighborhood bakery.
That has amazing food.
We have a whole variety of breakfast pastries. And for lunch, we do 6 different sandwiches that we make here on our bread.
It's got that hard crunch on the outside and then that soft inside.
I only buy our bread here.
So what are we gonna get into today?
It's a roasted eggplant sandwich that we serve on our ciabatta.
Well, I think it's time for you and I to get in the kitchen. I'm starving, it's time for lunch. You certainly can't have an eggplant sandwich without the eggplant, so I better get to peeling.
I'm not doing that good of a job.
You're doing a great job.
You're lying, aren't you? I'm doing a horrible job.
Actually, I chose the dullest peeler in the kitchen to give to you.
Just so I don't chop anything off. Good thinking on your part.
I think I'll trade in my dull peeler for a kitchen knife so I can slice up the eggplant. Once that's done, we drizzle it with olive oil, salt, and pepper. But before I roast them in the oven, I get a little distracted.
What is this? Ridiculous. I would try some of those too. Okay, pop it in here.
Right in here.
Now that I'm back on track, it's time to prepare our toppings.
So we need to take this English cucumber here.
How do we know it's English? Does
it's
it talk
English.
To us like this with the doctor?
As opposed to the seeded cucumbers, these are seedless cucumbers, so.
But the queen said forget the seeds. I want them without.
Long live the queen. Next, we grab a few red onions, slice a hard-boiled egg, and mix up some homemade spicy aioli.
So here is.
This is the ciabatta.
This is the ciabatta.
Now, people have been raving about your ciabatta online. They love it.
We're gonna spread mayonnaise on both sides. All right. We're ready to build. I'll do half, you do the other half.
That looks delish. You got a few other things you're gonna put together for me and then we'll notch.
That sounds great.
The spice and the eggs and the eggplant.
You can't go wrong with that.
I think some people could think that vegetarian sandwiches can be kind of boring. This packs so much flavor all in it. The eggplant, the hard boiled egg, the onion, just it really all comes together great. Love the spicy mayo. I saw these come out of the oven too, and
yes.
I said, wow. So what do we have here?
So these are our crispy flatbreads.
The flatbread's nice and crispy, but it's still soft. Everything, all the bread is just so fresh. I think you guys are delicious. I'm so glad we found you. Why are you Chicago's best bakery?
We make everything by hand every day. We use great ingredients. I think that does it.
Everything is fresh. It's delicious. Make sure you come. You can really get everything you want right here at Baker and Nosh. If there's other bakeries out there, let us know. Facebook, Twitter, @ Chicago's Best TV.